Well met, Arisen. I'll not waste time on rhetoric. Defeat me, and take my place as keeper of this world. You saw it awaiting you at the end of your descent. Aye, the same world you've traveled to arrive at this place. A world you may well now inherit. It is a simple proposition, no different than any you've faced. You need only the will to claim what is offered you. The will to survive.
As you e'er have fought in coming here. What is it that impels you? What force spurs you on? What sustained your wanderings and led you here? I ask you, what is it that makes you alive? 'Tis volition, unbending will. You are here because you willed it, Arisen. That alone has brought you here.
Consider the infinite potential. Just as you call forth forms, so I command all life into existence. Call it divine creation if you must, but expect none of the mercy men seek in their gods. This is cold truth, the unbending reality of a world without compassion. The world and all its denizens are but empty vessels. In that regard, no different than the pawns. Without volition, there is no true life. The world falls stagnant, dead as an ocean with no current to guide it. That volition is tempered by the struggle for survival. The decision, just like yours, to fight. Just as the pawns need a master's command, so the world thirsts for the will to live.
Let us continue. Show that you are more than an empty vessel, animated by forces unseen. Show that the temper of your soul is strong enough to command far more than mere pawns. Show that your will is fit to bind the fraying circle of this world and hold it fast. Fight tooth and claw. Struggle now and cling to life. Show that living holds worth enough to fight for.
It is time to decide. Will you claim your right as Arisen? Or shrug the burden and seek peace in oblivion? Just so. One foot after the next, come what may. That is what it means to live. Turn back now and I will grant you a merciful death. The choice is yours, Arisen. Yours alone.
Tis a simple choice, Arisen. Step forward or retreat. Accept the quiet emptiness of a false peace, a false life.
Put an end to it. Praises of the quiet life. That's a mite harsh. Ever the noble one.
You're not, without a... Why? What is it drives you?
Why this hesitation, sir? You've ought...
This... This is your...
I will beg you rest a while.
Goodbye. I was always so afraid. You seemed of a lucky leaf for something I could not follow. All I asked was to be on the side of those I loved.
You are close now. So very close to me.
Come, Rose. I shall meet you on your own terms, joined by my own companions of old. You stand now at its end, Arisen. See your journey through.
It is our final battle. The tremendous power.
It repeats upon itself, and all the world.
And so the cycle continues.
My life is yours, Master. Until it's...
Arisen, forgive me. All I've done was to test your will. It is the fate of all Arisen. You and I swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. I present you with the Godsbane Blade. Those who arise to oversee this world are undying, save by this brand's kiss. I ask that you, as the world's new seneschal, use it now to vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant.
Crown sovereign, keeper of eternity. The fire of my life is spent in guttering. If there is aught you wish to know before my death, you need but ask. My knowledge, as my all, is yours to take. The seneschal is steward to the world, just as the Arisen calls upon into being. There are those who would call such a being maker. I cannot deny the claim any more than affirm. Call it what you will. Such is the office I am.
A strong will is needed.
New crowns. If there is all my knowledge, the pawns exist astride the rift. Limitless in span and lock. Just as a ring lacks start and end. If it does, we are prisoners of unpassing time. New crowns. If there is all my knowledge as my own.
I
There is life in the world, and with it death. But such is a death akin to that of they appear in this world and vanish, only to appear again. As so it is with all. In time, you will come to see each beast, each blade of grass, not lasts forever. New crown. If there is my knowledge, will is that which led you to this place. Along the endless string of life and death, they yearn for some. They are the Arisen. And so the dragon is sent into the world to guide the Arisen and refine. And so the cycle of our world has new crowns. If there is aught you wish to know. Mourn me not. For I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity, of infinity. Free of the cruel, unending ring.